Today we're going to be making something that looks like Wes Anderson made it. That's the end of the video.